And today, I am going to unbox something. Since this is my surprise gift, because I did very well in my school. So I hope I like it. And let's go. Okay, so this is called OPS MRP Cal 45. Operation Smiley Response Pistol. Oh wait, I think this is the release. Oh wait, it's 14 plus 2 yet. It's not allowed for me yet. It's not allowed for me yet. I'm busted. The truth is, this is actually for my dad. It's not for me. But this one right over here is for me. It's for me. This one is for me. This one is a free bullet. And also this one is another purchase. Later my dad will show teaching how to reload.
I'm showing you how to reload this gun.
Yeah.
Okay, first you open. Release. And there's a need to push down this one. And then start to load. Thank you.
Loaded.
Loaded. Then you can release the spring.
What is a spring?
Then
I'll put it there.
Okay. Always pretend that your gun is loaded. Okay? Because this is very dangerous toy. That this has a bullet inside. Never point the gun to somebody. Okay? This is how to reload. Press this one. Okay? And then there's a spring here. So you can load up the bullet. Okay? It. Then always remember, guys, don't put your finger here. You might get accident here.
Okay. Maipit.
Baka maipit yung kamay nyo. When you click, okay, kinasa nyo na. Always put out your finger from the trigger. Okay. Never put inside. This is a very delicate one, and especially this, there is a strong spring inside. It's very, very dangerous, especially when you hit in the eye somebody. You might get bruised in the eye. Okay, that's the tip that I can give you. Okay, it's very handy gun. Nice, and you're ready to shoot. But always remember, if you're going to shoot, that's the time you only put your finger inside the trigger. Never put your finger inside the trigger. Always put outside. Okay? That's it, guys. In the real gun, there's a safety pin here. When you touch the trigger, it will never shoot. Okay? Okay, also remember, this is age 14 and above. So, below 14, sorry for you guys, you have to deal with this Nerf gun. Okay?
Poor people. For now, this is for daddy.
For now, baby. Mine. Wait till you grow up, right?
I can time travel, right?
Okay, for more safety tips, we can add tape here. So the bullet won't release. Okay? That's it. So even you press the trigger, see? It won't release the bullet. Or you just remove the magazine before you stop. So even your kids play with it, you will never get hurt with a bullet. It's a kind of heavy gun. Looks like glue.
Okay, guys, now that I'm 14 years old, I mean 8 years old, I just have to wait until I reach 14 years old so I can use this cool gun. Pow pow. Pow pow. Anyway, guys, thank you for watching. And this is my body. Subscribe or else. Love you, mommy. Love you, daddy. Bye, guys. Oh, wait. I think you didn't subscribe. Subscribe down below. and hit that notification bell. Now I know what it's used for. And hit that like button, share anything that's there in the description. And see you guys on the next one. Bye guys! If you didn't subscribe, here's what you did. Thank you.